I'll be talking about bullies and calling names. Here's a story. That's me right there. Go back to your seat, Buck Tooth. Elephant. Stop calling me names. So basically, this is how he started calling me names. My mom, I love her much more gentle. But she doesn't wear her outfit. She wears this outfit every day besides. So like, my mom was a little bit smaller. Not that small. The thing with her teeth were her jaw was stretched on the front. So basically she had these teeth sticking out whenever she closes her mouth. I'll show you that in the next video. Anyways, so that, and she has this little white spots right here where my thing is. Basically, same thing with me because I'm her daughter. And basically, I have the same thing as her. And I'm too lazy to draw this right here because you just saw it in my attempt. Anyways, so when I'm older, I'm going to get braces, and I'm terrible at drawing braces, so don't mind me. And if you're shy like me, being called names or being bullied, you just don't want to do anything. You don't want to get in trouble by the bully. There's this main guy here in my school who basically is my biggest bully. I'm not sure too much info, so I'm just gonna give him a fake name. Dan. Basically, he's using like ugly picture. Ew. Haha. That's it. That's what I want to talk about today. Bye.